in Maharaj Yudhishthira's time, the government was responsible also to keep people peaceful without any anxiety. That is government. Without any anxiety. Now the government means full of anxieties. You do not know how to sleep peacefully at night. You have to keep watchmen. Just see enemies are coming or not. With torchlight. You see? This is our position. Full of anxieties. Even we cannot sleep at night peacefully. This is government. And here you see, compare the government. No anxiety. No anxiety. Just compare. So what is the use of this rascal government? The rascal government must be there because we are rascals. You cannot complain against the government. Because we select. It is the days of democracy. We elect our representative. So why you should blame the government? You have created the government. You have sent your representative, a rascal, another big rascal. You are a rascal and another big rascal you have voted. So how you can expect good government? You send only big rascals, that's all. So there cannot be. That is stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam. That in the Kali Yuga, all the people will be rascals, shudras. Simply by manipulation, if one gets vote, he captures the governmental power. Shudra. He is a shudra. He is not a kshatriya. That's Maharaj Yudhishthira, trained up kshatriya. He is a rascal, third class man, fourth class man. He gets the vote, and we give vote. So how he can be happy? How he can be carefree, or anxiety-free, or disease-free? It is not possible.